Skill training completed.
So right now, I don't know if anyone's watching, but if someone is, right now I'm just gonna see if any of the moons that we have saved are ready. I know one of them won't show up until later this evening, or Wednesday. Having issues. Apparently not.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Moon mining, in terms of taking control, is still fairly new.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
like watching it happen.
Warp drive active.
I don't have control of it, so not like I can do anything with that station. I just worked over to this one to see if it actually had any progress.
Warp drive active.
It's a nice bow.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
No one's here. No one is here.
Warp drive active. drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested.
Docking request accepted.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested.
Docking request accepted.
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 Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Of course, right when I'm about to warp to it, it shows up.
Docking permission
requested. That's wrong.
Warp drive active.
Docking request accepted.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Wrong one, of course.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I'm just telling, in a sense, my boss in regards to the system we were just in, what's going on there.
Warp drive active.
Said I'd be right back. Decided to check the stream. See if I was getting any skip frames.
Warp drive active.
Lightly. This guy better, some people in his fleet or leave the ice boat before he gets ganked. Apparently, he's not, too AFK. Oh, he is harvesting some ice. But he really should be in a barge now that I'm in the belt. Wait, I have something on my mind in regards to this game. Oh, I think I know what it was. Crap. God. And I just realized something. Ice chunks that I'm mining on each of my characters, I'm orbiting them. So the cargo containers are now out of range. Well, if there's anyone that knows Ganker's this other orc is a good target. So what's on my mind right now is this venture fit, how many skill points it's required to use. There's one metric people use playing this game is depending on how many skill points you have, that's how much you should be making an hour. In the game. No.
Drive active.
And then
warp drive active.
Hey Gray Skull, what's going on? And the gun.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
What is my range? 30.
Warp drive active.
Nice if I could orbit that. Oh, cool. Got any barges you wanted to s got any barges? I could use what is it? I think it's three more skiffs. Yeah, three more skiffs. Oh, cool. So you got either very small stuff that's very valuable. What kind of battleship actually? Oh, nice. That's a good ship to do level 4 missions in. Only one of this mission. Oh, he has an alt, likely. Technically two. As to the lower left of the screen, of what you can see, those are the two characters that are mining the ice for me, because I don't have the ships for the other three characters, or they'd be mining as well. So I actually have two corporations. My alts are in her. Highfield and McAndrews Financial Corporation, and then my main is in corporation known as Banker Investment Group. So that's my main corporation. And then that's my alt corporation. Apparently earlier, this person is stating, said that my miners aren't worth it. You a gank, then why'd you have like several people of your corporation come in? And if they're watching, who were you talking about? Were you talking about me? Or this orca that's even admitted that they're semi AFK all the time? What were they? I do not. Oh, I gotcha. Yeah. Oh, two more orcas, or actually one more. All right, I'm just gonna switch scenes right now. Because with my current stream set up, the only way you can see my other three characters is by me showing you my whole screen with it. I don't want you to see what browser I use and so on, or what I have open in the background. Ever this orc that showed up to the belt. Gankers, this is the guy you should have came after.
I think we're being followed.
Hey dude, thanks for the follow. Yeah, earlier before I started this stream, I changed a few things. One being the sound with some of the alerts that I get. Yeah, it is late, even for me. I think it's what? Oh. 2:45 for me in the morning. Right now I'm looking up Zekiel to see if the gankers that were just in here actually got something. And it doesn't look like it. Ah, thanks for that. Yeah, and guys, I think my frame, skip frames isn't entirely my fault. Because even the client is looking like it's bugged, or not bugged, but lagging out. Dang it, I did it again. I want to see the kill count of this. Oh, apparently it was not a war. With a slight uptick of pilots in the system. Ooh, we got some major Hulk action incoming. I think these guys are Russian. Oh, dang, they got two? You talking about this one? It's the Industrial Corps. Right now it's fairly useless for me right now because although it extends my range, it's not worth having on. But it allows me. Well, I have to. Actually, it doesn't allow me. Once I get the compressor, I have to have this on to use that module. And I currently do not have the skills to even use it. No, these guys are not actually, Russian, as I initially thought. I believe they are German. I'm also excited for tonight, or because I know you guys can see behind me if any of you watch any prior streams, you notice that it's not that I want to honestly I'll just say what color it is. If you've ever been to Fenway Park, the wall is painted the same green that the Green Monster is painted, that shade of green. But earlier today, my green screen arrived, so that's now behind me. These guys are about to do another road. I don't have to worry about the radar now. To some degree. Because of that. Because of these, all these Hulks. Two orcas. And the Thunder Child that warped in. Almost full. Ah, crap.
Warp drive active.
So if you guys, if any of you guys actually play the game, and you do sites that you can warp to in your probe scanner window without having to scan them down, you should bookmark them. Because some of those sites appear in the same location. Five.
Warp drive active.
Bring these guys in closer. Gotta get
warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh, I wouldn't mind wherever, if I actually had
a module has run out of charges. Docking permission requested.
A fairly defense wing with me.
Docking request accepted.
Yeah, I believe with, from what I last read, or what I read, that if you have a max skilled orca, you could, compress, or hold the equivalent of 99 regular loads. Time I'm actually in fractional warfare space is because I have a fractional warfare character currently fighting for the Amarans.
Module has run out of charges. Warp drive active.
Huh, I wonder if this character can even fly the back. Halloween, taking that. Dude, I haven't even used mine yet. And earlier this year, I finally was able to just sit in the one I've had, the one I have. And plus, Warcle should not be anywhere in a belt, by a moon, or in an ice. And ice alone. They are a support ship for mining. Same with the orcas. If you have a Warcle mining or doing the boost and the compression, orcas should be warping in and out. While you have a ton of miners mining the ore. or mining whatever the operation is doing. Night's kind of really crapping out. Cause I can see noticeable lag. Yeah, and plus even though I don't even know like the radius. Yeah, the radius of I'm gonna call it a moon, the moon field. Like, would one person need 5 bookmarks going across? Or do they only need 3?
Warp drive active.
Oh, God. I think Gittles is a pretty good defense. Nothing on homebrew. We got some bunch long range.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I wonder if a skiff is still the one to use for ice mining. The one to use for this. Actually, maybe not. Folks probably forget. I did. I moved the first few to the wheat hanger. So right now, I'm looking at a not proper shooted community, seeing when the next wheat is. Or the next one I can do. And they don't have any. Sounds like I might have to make this schedule one up. Because in one of them, I am a junior FC. Oh. time, we've only gone 30 kilometers away from the station.
Warp drive active.
Holy cow, these things are huge.
Warp drive active.
Oh, I wonder what happened. Call it a night or day. Seems like it. Who are they gonna go back?
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Thank you.
warp drive active.